Paramedicine is always something I wanted to do. Helping people is, I think, second nature to me. So I chose Victoria University Polytechnic because at the time in 2018 when I studied, it was the only provider of the Diploma of Paramedical Science. They had large simulation spaces. It was a really practical course and I think it was just a no-brainer for me. Some of the things I really enjoyed about being a student with Victoria Polytechnic would have to be the practical classes and how easy it was to get along with the teachers. Them sharing knowledge with us was like having a conversation. It wasn't that uni style of learning. It was very practical. VU opened up the pathway of jumping straight into my second year of the Bachelor of Paramedical Science, which isn't available anywhere else in the state. So finishing my diploma and attaining that allowed me to jump straight into the Bachelor, but also having that qualification allowed me to work on road. So I finally left hospitality and working in non-emergency patient transport whilst completing my Bachelor, it was very flexible. So Victoria University and Victoria University Polytechnic have a range of support services that's located in VU HQ. Anything from counselling service to 24-hour phone support, and they also help with monetary things such as when you buy books or equipment. So I'm a clinical educator within National Patient Transport, as well as working at VU Polytechnic as a sessional teacher. So my role at VU revolves largely around teaching and imparting knowledge with the students. So they'll come in and what they learn in theory or what they learn online, they'll come and put into practice here. And so that's largely my role. So I try and keep it fun and interactive, which is what VU is all about. With the qualification of the Diploma of Paramedical Science, it's allowed me to work on road and gain years of experience seeing different patients with different medical conditions. But also VU allowed me to jump in to my bachelor and hopefully becoming a qualified paramedic on road within Ambulance Victoria. However, keeping my foot in this clinical space and this education space that we're in at the moment and continue providing my knowledge to the students that come thereafter.